You want to go in a fucking neutral. You prick.
Yeah.
I came straight off the end of the track, right at the corner.
Yeah, I'm struggling with cornering, and I'm going too slow. When I stand up, like when I went up, go up the hill, I can hit, I'm going right over the bumps.
Yeah.
I'm going too slow. And I'll get it back.
Yep.
But yeah, if I can. Like even going up the hill, like you know, I was only in fourth. Like if I went to fifth, I could have kept going, but I just don't have confidence to stand here yet. Standing up.
It's alright, mate, it'll come back. Eventually, at the end of the day when we're leaving.
it's not easy on a motorcycle track then.
Yeah.
Than there.
Well, that's got less bumps than this now. Than the trails. Trails got more bumps here now.
Some of it's fucking almost unrideable.
This is the best track I've found so far, even compared to the blue section.
I feel the front actually after trail was alright.
Yeah. Getting there was fucked.
That hill, man, I don't want to do that fucking hill farm again.